Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to insert the degree symbol in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The two most common methods are firstly using the character map application and secondly using the insert symbol in Microsoft Word. For character map, search for character map application in the Windows search bar and open it. After this, you need to locate the degree symbol in this list, and this would be a little difficult to find because we have a lot like the degree symbol. This one would be the degree sign, and when you click on it, it would mention it specifically here. You can select it. The next procedure would be through Microsoft Word. Let us say that we need to insert a degree symbol here where the cursor is. You would be on the Home tab, go to the Insert tab. Then in the symbols column, click on the downward pointing arrow associated with symbol and click on more symbols. After this, change this subset from currency symbols to superscripts and subscripts. After this, you have to push it up and then find the ampersand and start pushing down. You will reach I, and just below I you will find the degree symbol. It would mention Unicode name as degree sign and then click on insert. You can see that it will insert the degree sign here. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.